control room. A lot of you were asking to see a video focusing on the engine itself. It's an 8-cylinder, slow-speed RT Flex marine diesel engine, guys. So I hope you enjoyed this walking tour. We'll keep on posting lots more videos, not just marine related, but other videos as well. So please come and check us out on the next video. If you haven't already subscribed and liked the channel, please do so. And we will be back and see you on the next video. Thanks for watching.